So hi everyone, welcome again to my YouTube channel Fitness Face Computer Geek. In today's vlog, I will show you night vision of NITS cup. Actually, this video I shoot it when rainfall was taking place. So you can see wet ground here. So I was just going outside after the rainfall stop and to view the beautiful scenario. You can see the cloud itself here, and Tyndall effect by the sun rays of reflection in the clouds. Beautiful view. You can see it. The magnet color there. It's really beautiful. You would find this video somewhat silent because I forgot to remove my microphone and headset from the phone. That's why the silence is there because of soundproof. More or less enjoy this view. You can see the beautiful sunset taking place, and the sun rays are scattered in the atmosphere because of the clouds. Just give very fantastic view. But as humans, I think animals too love this too. So you can see. So you can see now I am this is our ground, actually NITS ground. You can see the beauty around there. It's very big ground actually. So I will just so you can enjoy the view here, the beauty, nature, no words. Okay. So now I'm going to the open theater area. There is actually an open theater of our college have, it's very beautiful. I will show you. So on the way, I just found these dogs, puppies, they're playing around. They're beautiful, beautiful puppies. They always used to live around, although they are from children from different mother, but they used to, I have observed that they used to play together, like siblings, like us human, like we play with our friends. The same way they are playing it. It's a beautiful, cute puppies, really cute. Hope I could adopt it, but they don't allow pet in a hostel. They are very cute actually. So now I reached at open theater. You can see it, the beautiful open theater there. It's downward in the stage area, and this is the sitting area where student used to sit when some function takes place. I think the hill fair function will take place, then I will sit around there. Okay, so enjoy the view. So you can see now I am reached at the end of the open theater, and I am just giving you some of the view around. So now I just gone to the some dark area for nature call actually. So I shouldn't have mentioned it, but so you can see the darkness around there. So now I'm going upside. So beautiful, you can see. I'm trying to show you the basketball court around here. It's really nice when student used to play it here, and far away you were seeing the light. That is actually the tennis court. Okay, so it's really cool here. It's all actually the rainfall has taken place. That's why. So now I'm going back. Try to show you the shortcut of gate number one. So in the going back time, but again I encountered those puppies. Now their father taught him how to be strong there. Actually he's his father, So now I'm going to show you the shortcut of gate number one. Beautiful dark night here, you can see. The greenery is actually very beautiful, become beautiful at night area, and after rainfall it's you know, marvelous. You can see this is the shortcut to gate number one. Actually, you know, it's actually I have just gone in one time in this shortcut in at night with someone, but you know, this is my second time. No, it's a wholly dark here. You can see the darkness there, the beautiful in lights making it, you know, pretty. You know, so you can see it. Now the some breeze will come. You can observe it. You will see after some time. Okay, so you can see the light here. It's very fantastic view, actually. Very fantastic. No words. No words for it. So just enjoy it, guys. So now I'm stepping down the steps here. You can also hear the sound of the, you know, cars going in the in campus itself. Okay. So enjoy it. So you can see the darkness come now. Yeah, here you go. I think I don't know it will be visible to you. You can see the breeze here, okay? The beautiful breeze that after crossing it, it will be easy to move to gate number one. So actually it was very dark, so I don't go that way because, you know, it will be no effect to showing those, so I come back. So now after that, I'm just cross the ground there and I'm just going to the, you know, different part there, to the SSC. So I'm going here, no one around. So again I forgot to plug off my, you know, headset. This is our, you know, sports center. So now I'm going around. Okay. So you can hear the music around. Someone is playing with his mobile, I guess. So after the rainfall, the, you know, beauty become, you know, incremented. Beauty plus plus, as a C++ language. Okay, so you can see. So now I'm going to show you the reason where local people live there, you know, actually the mountain people live there in the, inside the campus itself. I think they are some workers in the hostels or, you know, them the campus. So we'll see beautiful scene there. Okay, just wait. So here you can see the logs there. They are make campfire type, you know, beautiful things to see. Yeah, you can see the village area type people, and they you know live there actually. So now see the darkness here. Oh my God, it's very scary. It seems like something in here. Or you can see enjoy the fire also. Beautiful fire here. Beautiful, beautiful fire. Really beautiful. And the houses there look like I'm some village. And this is again the view, the, you know, smoke accumulated in there, and the light scattering it. Really beautiful. You can see it. Really beautiful. It's some like a horror movie part here. Okay, someone get scared. It's really beautiful. Really beautiful. Okay. So now I'm moving forward. Now I'm reached at the ghost place. You know, I actually call this place ghost place. It really seems like it's very, you know, I can say barren land here. Actually, no, I always see very less person in this place, in this road, in this path. Okay, you can see it. Light is, you know, just alternating states, turning on and turning off sometime. So you can see it. The ghost place, really beautiful. At the same time, scary and adventurous too. I really like this place. You know, in personal experience, I like this place very much. Okay, so you can see the view from my camera, and the ground are also wet. You can see the roads are also wet. So now I'm going again. Okay. So you can observe the silence in the atmosphere too. Okay, really beautiful. And there is no one, actually no one. You can see it, there is no one. Whole path is empty. I am alone here, actually. Everybody else has stayed in their hostel. Okay, so you can see the beauty here. And all, or you can also hear sometime, you know, thunder and lightning there also. So actually, just rainfall has stopped a few minutes earlier. And yeah, anyhow. So you can see here how you like this. I think you find this very, you know, I could say pandemonium view. Beautiful, spectacular view here. I'm fascinated about this light too much. I've shown in other blocks also about this light. I like this light actually. Really beautiful, no words. So you can enjoy the view, guys.
Ghost town. That chill picks out. Very chilling atmosphere.
And on some time also I lose, you know, make funny jokes. And it's not funny. Some of you might not find it funny, but other way around, I was just talking to myself and enjoying my own company there and making blogs for you guys. So you can see it, really beautiful. I really love going through this part always. After dinner, I also take the long part to go to my hostel after taking a walk, you know. It's really beautiful. You can enjoy the view only. And I think it is, you know, this path is made after cutting the mountains there. In both sides, there is mountain actually. And there is KBS actually, you know, Kailas Boys Hostel there. The hostel which is provided to first year B.Tech student. And this just opposite of the KBS, okay? You can see it. It's empty. No one is there. It's really beautiful. I think I've run out of the words. To explain this, you know, beautiness here. More or less, enjoy it, guys. So you can see the tree has been fallen up because of landslides, and it has been cut for safety purpose. Okay, you can see that. Now I'm coming to, you know, the Holadhar Boys Hostel. In some time, even a few minutes, you will see that. And I have some crazy idea. It was really a very bad idea, you know, to go through these steps. Okay, so in the dark, I thought that I could show you some view, but I am unable to get some view. Moreover, I just tried to go in there. It's some kind of shortcut, you know. Not shortcut, I could say, but, you know, other way around to go to reach my hostel. So you can see some of the view. I am able to capture it, you know, because of they were holy darkness there. So I don't go upside there and move back. So now I just didn't go there side because it's will worthless because there will be no view I could get in the darkness there. Now I'm going to through the Dholadhar Boys Hostel to my hostel. Okay, you can see there is some silos here. It's in dark, you cannot see it. Okay. So enjoy it, guys. So now you can see some lighting come around and still the path is empty there. Okay. So you can see the view there. And this is the Holadhar Boys Hostel. So I am tech second year student get this hostels actually. Okay. So now there is meetup point, you know, this is meetup point Nescafe. It's closed now, but I heard that this Nescafe opened for 24 hours when it opened. So now I just climbed the path there and I'm just going to my hostel. This is the way to my hostel. Okay, you can see it. Light are really spectacular here, you know. This is I also like this part also, you know, this part from this part road is visible. So you can see it, you know, it's actually getting cold. So I wear my cap now, winter cap. So this pass is also really beautiful, you know. You will see lots of things. It seems like, you know, in a forest area or some mountain area. I've just come, I'm not in NIT college, I'm actually in some kind of heaven or tourist place, I guess I could say. So this is an incurrent boys hostel. You can see from my behind, it's actually empty. It is allocated to, you know, BTech second year, but they haven't come, so it is empty, I guess. So it's really a ghost place type something, you know. No one lives there except for the one guard there. He lives alone. So you can see the night there, a downside area. After passing two more hostel, I will be at my hostel. Okay, you can see. So you can see there, on the left side there is Himgiri hostel, in the right side gate number 2 will come and Patanjali shop, then our hostel. Okay, so this is the view. I think I have shown you in day side area, but this is night view of this path, you can see it. So this is the view. So this is the Patanjali shop actually. You can see the Patanjali shop here, and right side of it, the gate number 2 is there. This is gate number 2, you can see it. And now I'm going in close to my hostel. So guys, finally I reached to my hostel. You can see the building of my hostel. Okay, so hope you like these vlogs, and see you in the next one. Bye, take care, enjoy the view. Thank you.